floral antiquing wax. It can be applied in many ways. One of them is you use a cloth to take out the wax. We apply the wax on the surface that we need to create antique effect. The amount of wax required depends on individual preference, depends on how antique you want it to be. This is one of the examples where we use the cloth to apply the antiquing wax on our project. Another application is we rub our antiquing wax into our eggshell or top crack to enhance or highlight the crackle effect. Another sample using antiquing wax. We can also apply our wax using brush, especially on corners, recess, and moldings, and even on the edges. Again, the amount of wax or intensity of wax depends on personal preference, on how antique you want your piece to be. Floral antiquing wax is very suitable for furniture like shelves, drawers, cabinets, doors, windows, where you have frames, cornices, recess, and moldings to create your antique effect. Thank you for watching.